Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Midtjylland facing Braga.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, the player that needs to affect the game is the one at the top of the midfield, Diamond. If he can get on the ball and dictate the play, they should control this match.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And they kick off here. Well-timed tackle. Well, possession ceded. Decent position. Now the ball lost here. Evander. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And take it away. Raul. Castro. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. It did look on for them, but not to be. Evander. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And blocked for now. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Castro. And it's with Raul. They've given it away. Now can they make something happen? Really good high press. Sisto. crossing possibilities.
Evander.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Paulo Oliveira. Good use of advantage by the referee. Raul. Now the pass not finding its target. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now.
Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Evander.
They might be able to get in now, but they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Castro. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And a poor ball. Possession one. It's a neat move. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
Well, it is going to be a yellow card, and I can't imagine he's too surprised.
No, he was always going to get a book in there. He's been warned.
And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
Galeno.
Horta with it. Raul. And here's Galeno. Well, he likes to run at them. Can he give them the lead? And foiled by the post.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Now, what can they do from here? Still passing it around with authority. Sisto. Cutting infield here. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Sisto. Can he find the net? Oh, off the post, still alive. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now, they just need to take one of these chances.
Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Yuri Medeiros, and it's with Raul. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. But then the one that fails to hit its target. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Excellent defending. Ricardo Horta. Untidy in possession. Sisto. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. And given away. Running with the ball confidently. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ricardo Horta. Raul. Oh, super piece of play. Medeiros. And unable to keep the ball. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. Galeno. And it's with Raul. And a strong tackle. Plenty of options. And he takes on the shot. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. So getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
And he was in the right place to intercept. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defence quickly here.
Straight into the meat of the penalty area. This looks promising. Is it going to be? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity. Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Yuri Medeiros. Here's Castro. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. There to win it back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And the cross into the middle. A deft clearance. Effective challenge. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. But it wasn't a taxing save. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? But quick thinking defensively. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. What a shocking pass, really. Raul. Here's Castro. Galeno. Castro. And it's with Raul. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Can he get them level? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, punched clear. This could be the equaliser. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be more sensible there.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And the referee has given them a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Galeno, Castro, decent position, real defensive commitment there. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Sisto, and take it away. Dalsgaard. On to Charles. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Yuri Medeiros. And it's with Raul. Medeiros. Chance to play it in. Well, racing past his man. Teammate in support. Big chance. The first half here comes to an end. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, I've been disappointed with his game so far. As those touches show us, he just hasn't been getting into the right sort of areas. That's got to improve if they're to get back into this one.
Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't...
Well, it is going to be a yellow card, and I can't imagine... Cutting infield here. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Running with the ball confidently. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Will he?
Is it going to be? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Ball's gone. Castro. And here's Galeno. Here's Castro. Galeno. Well, they keep passing away. Raul. And a strong tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on in that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Cheers, Jeff. On to Charles. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Galeno. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Using his physical strength to shield it. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Options in the middle. It might still be problematic. Well, nothing untoward happened. He's showing good defensive judgment. Now with Charles. Possession lost, intercepted. Poor pass under no real pressure. Good vision, can he get onto this? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Breaking at pace. Medeiros. Could be dangerous. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Could play it in. Well shown inside. Making excellent progress with the ball. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And there to intervene. Playing with purpose and control. And a throw in forthcoming. Castro. Horta with it. Plenty of running room in the wide position. It needs an accurate cross. Losing possession. Dalsgaard. 30 minutes left for play. Did well to win the ball back. Lovely ball over the top. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Possibilities inside the box. Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And the substitution will occur now. So the corner played into the box. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
And they have possession again. Gets It's a good looking ball in behind. Well, fine hold up play here. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. He's got to score. Well, he failed to deliver that time. And he read it superbly. That strong play as he keeps the ball in anticipation of support arriving. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Anderson. It's a weighted pass. It looks promising. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ricardo Horta. Horta with it. Here's Charles. Effective looking pass. Sisto. Keeping the ball moving. But then the one that goes astray. Now can they counter clinically? Ricardo Horta. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, strong play here. Excellent defending. Just 20 minutes remaining now. He's enjoying space. Now delivering that deep cross. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now with Charles. Anderson. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. Oh, poor from the keeper. Well, they really were dicing with a lot of danger.
Well, he's made up for his mistake, but he got lucky there, that's for sure.
Eric Sviatchenko. Anderson. And the cross is very much on. And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. Raul. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And space here on the flank. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Now, a decent position. And threading it forward. And alarmingly, that is a long way off target. Here it is now, a substitution. Castro. Horta with it. Using his strength to shield the ball. Galeno. Moving into the advanced position. And can they make one of these passes count? Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? And let's give credit to the defending.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Castro. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Time for a change then. Oh, good-looking run. It might be on for them. Well read to put an end to that attack. They couldn't maintain possession. Anderson. Chances on. And it's there for him. Oh, a fantastic save. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. André Horta. And it's with Raul. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Oh, they've lost it. André Horta. Here's Castro. André Horta with it. He is on. André Horta. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Raul. Oh, far from the ideal pass. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he's made headway. Might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the strike could not get any better. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Galeno. Horta with it. Castro. Andre Orta with it. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Here's Castro. Lucas Piazon. Well, strong play here. Oh, he's lost possession. Galeno. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Sisto. Running with the ball confidently. Electing to cross into the centre. Did well to win the ball back. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Not a bad pass it was. Castro. Not getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. But quick thinking defensively. Now with Charles. Anderson. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a good all-round performance today, only emphasised by the late winner. An extremely important moment, and boy, did he deliver.
Running with the ball confidently.